More breaking news tonight, in this time in Lawrence. Their police there are investigating a deadly shooting. It happened just before 9 on McIntosh Lane. When officers got to the scene, they found a man who'd been shot. He was pronounced dead there. We are told this was an isolated incident and a person of interest is in custody at this time. That investigation continues as well.